Prayer for lung disease. The Bible says, Proverb 4:22, "For they are life unto those that find them, and health to all the flesh." Psalm 107:20, "He sent his word and healed them and delivered them from their destruction." Or you're suffering from lung disease, maybe medical condition, as per doctor report shows, your lung disease can also occur due to infection. Since the lung or the part of the complete system expanding and relaxing number of times each day to bring in oxygen and expel carbon dioxide. Heavenly Father, I pray, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, I, under the anointing of the Holy Spirit, I speak to the lungs, all the infection part, be normal in the name of Jesus. Let the life of God flows to the lungs, bring life to the infected part of your body system. I command the lungs to be normal in the name of Jesus. Due to lung disease, the symptom may be cough, can be dry, continuous throat infection, frequent respiratory infection, shortness of breath, asthma, wheezing, whole body inability to exercise, and chest tightness, loss of muscle or weight loss, and lung fluid formation. I command it to disappear in the name of Jesus Christ, since he sent his word and healed them and delivered them from their destruction. And the life also of Jesus might be made manifested in your body. Jesus Christ is your healer. Even now, his word is ready to heal you now from the lung disease. The nature of his word that carry power, release the power of God in the name of Jesus. I speak by the authority in the name of Jesus, any damage in the lung respiratory system, I command it to restore in the name of Jesus. And I speak any disorder part in the lung be healed by the power of the name of Jesus. I speak, let the resurrection power flow throughout the lung system. I command it function properly in the name of Jesus. I release the power of God. Let the resurrection power flow. Touch right now in Jesus' name. Amen.